Hey, good to see you again. I'm not going to talk long. You're going to look at chart 3-2 next, right? It has my forms. You know, am, is, are going to, in questions and negatives, stuff like that. It isn't going to take you long to look it over. Maybe you noticed that I said gonna. It isn't going to take you long. Yeah, people sometimes do that. They say gonna instead of going to. It's pretty common when people are talking to friends, family, co-workers. Listen for it. I bet you'll hear it. But you don't need to say it yourself. Saying going to is just fine.